I don't know what to say, but every day feels like the same to me. Recently feel like the same days on repeat. Don't know how it became, I've gotta say though that this ain't for me. Desperately, I need some kind of release. I don't care what in the form of, but I need it quick, yeah, I need it strong. Something to take the edge off how I feel, cause I feel like I'm wasting all my time. I'm stuck in a daydream, and I've been this way ever since I was 18. Won't change me, I went to my feet. I'm a prisoner inside my own brain, but I feel free. Why? I don't care what in the form of, but I need it quick, yeah, I need it strong. Something to take the edge off how I feel, cause I feel like I'm wasting all my time. I'm stuck in a daydream, and I've been this way. Time flies when we're sky high. I know it ain't right, it's just something that we do to pass the time inside my mind. Recently I feel like a goldfish, the more that I smoke this, oh shit, I think people are starting to notice. I'm not myself no more now.
Hello everyone, how's it hanging? Hi War Legend! Hi, how you doing? I'm doing good. Trying to get the audio levels right. It's always just a gamble, I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just guessing. Hi Dixie! Another stream, this time I promise it will not be 6 hours long. Nice! Now I just have to memorize them. I remember it for next time. I do my best. We'll see. So I don't remember exactly when, but during the charity stream, Titanium gifted a bunch of subs. So that's probably how you got it. but yeah. I am so happy with how the charity stream turned out. Like, I did not think we would reach $100. And I'm so happy we did. It's cool. It's so cool that we were able to do that. So, yeah. I'm gonna try and do a charity stream. And I'm gonna make sure that it's not as janky. That I make no promises. Because you never know. It could go either way, let's be honest. But today's plan is just, I need an XP farm, and I was like, hey, I kind of know how to make a mob farm, so we're gonna try and make a mob farm. So, Yeah, exactly. Either it's just the height of professional, which is yet to happen, or it's just the jankiest shit you've ever seen. And you get what you get. I don't know what to tell you. But yeah, let's try and do this, and let's see how it goes. I have no idea. I don't know, no one is online. Service all to myself. Nice. Alright, so I do have a guide that I have pulled up beforehand. And I don't know if it's gonna work or not because I didn't test it before, because of course I didn't. So we'll see. We'll see what happens. We're just chilling. Alright, cool. I'll just leave this going. So we're gonna try, basically, what I want to do is I want to make sure that it's down here, so that I don't have to run upstairs and, you know, convenience. So we're gonna try and make it down here. And so, we'll see how that goes. it's not actually gonna be in this level, it's gonna be down in my mine. Also! Since we have subscribers, there are some new emotes, again. So we have 6 emotes now, which is cool. So these are the 6 ones that we're gonna be staying with for a while. But they're pretty cool. I'm very happy with them. Somebody did a great work with them. Yes. Oh yeah, you wanted to see Shuki. We're running up again. Come on, let's go. Be fast. Let's go. Alright, so, it's very janky. It's very bad. This is it. So there's observers up above, and... God, this is it. To be honest, I don't know what you expected, but this is it. It's very beautiful, very beautiful. It's not super effective because I don't have that many sugar canes, but it works. And I only have like 2 observers. And then I have a pumpkin farm up here as well, which works pretty well. I have a bunch of pumpkins. So yeah. It works well enough. Yeah, it's gonna be interesting to see if this one gets copyright claimed or not. Because I honestly have no idea. So, if you don't know where this is from, it's from... I don't remember if I actually credited this song or not. but it is from a Tommy in a video. Where he did a, talent show with a bunch of YouTubers. Yeah. And so CJ5 made the song. And I like it so much. It's beautiful. It is so beautiful. Alright, 6:11. 6:10 even. The second one was about... What was the name of it? I don't remember the name of it, but it was about Captain Sparkle's abs and anxiety and more anxiety and even more anxiety. So much anxiety. Just all of the anxiety. Alright. This is me watching a video at the same time. As I am doing this. Alright, I don't need this one anymore. That's cool. That's cool, I can do that. I can do that, I believe myself. Alright. I've done And the best thing with this is I'll get some auras at the same time. It's like a Maya is double, so great. Yes, that is the one. I don't know if that one is in this playlist or not. It is. It is the next song. So we'll hear it soon. You uploaded them to Spotify with like a little bit of a longer a longer thing. So he extended the lyrics a bit. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, cool. So this is gonna be R4. I don't know if this is in remotely the right place, but I highly doubt it. I'm gonna have to dig to it, but it's fine. That was too effective. Alright. Here we go. Oh yeah, also, so one of the rewards that you could get at the charity stream was to change my computer's wallpaper. And someone actually redeemed that, somebody did. So remind me to show you what she chose afterwards, because it's a fantastic wallpaper. It is so beautiful. There we go. Alright, so once again, we're counting because I forget things. Oh no. Access breaking. Alright, let's see if we can do this. So, well, I mean, you don't have to. I think I have it figured out. I'm not gonna say no, but you know. Oh, voice check. Yeah. Alright, let's try this. Would you look at that? Even more iron. Fantastic. I'll never run out. Then one more. Okay, so now we use this, so it's gonna be like a square, so we're gonna have to dig out until then and make that a huge square, and then make that on all of them. I know what I'm doing. I know Minecraft. I can create stuff. I am able to do stuff. I don't know. Now let's light it up so we don't get mobs early, because I don't feel like dying at the moment. Yes. People on the stream, if you're on the stream, if you're watching this, or if you're watching the VOD afterwards, you know Minecraft. You're a Minecraft expert. Otherwise you wouldn't be here, you know? Only Minecraft experts watch these streams. That's just how it is. I fell. Minecraft expert. Yeah, I'm gonna get them afterwards. Because I can't be bothered to run up right now, and I'm gonna get a full inventory anyways. And I might have to do some trading to get some XP. To do some mending. Alright, cool. Oh, there's a hole. I did not see the hole until it was too late. This is why I shouldn't start a hardcore world. Just like for reference, because I know I talked about that, like I really want to start a hardcore world. This is the reason why I shouldn't. Like, there's a reason why I haven't started my a hardcore world, and that is why. I will just fall down a random hole and die. That'll be my cause of death. That'll be why I lose the world, you know? Because that's just how I roll. Or forget about the dangers of digging straight down and dig straight down. That has also happened multiple times. How many more is it? I don't even know. I think it's like 3. Yeah, you're right, you're right. I'm dying. That's so newbie. No one can die. For some reason, alright, so for some reason, right now, which was like, hey, we're gonna approve all of your emotes. So two of the emotes that we have right now has an updated design. And so I had the waiting for them to be approved, and I was like, alright, well, maybe I'll fix it next stream, it's fine. And then just now, Twitch was like, you know what, we see you streaming, now we'll approve them. Right now, when you can't do much about it. This seems like a great choice. What have I found? Is this another cave? Why are there so many caves? Why? Michael. I need to get up there. Alright. Give. Fine. Give me all of the XP. Every single one. All of them. Oh, there's even more. Alright, cool. Well, I'm gonna have to block this up, so we just spawn mobs. what do I have that I can waste? Not really anything, so I'm just gonna use stone. Well, doesn't surprise me. How do you know I wasn't talking about Michael? Maybe I was. You don't know that. Maybe I just really wanted to collect, Oh wait, I'm going too far, I'm an idiot. Wait, no. I was at the end. I was done. This hole is gonna look so fabulous. So wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This doesn't look symmetrical, but I think it is. I think I'm just being an idiot. Alright, cool. And we only have two more left to go, and then we're done. Well, not done, but we're close to done. At least. Alright, hold. No. This is gonna go much quicker than I expected, and I don't have a second thing planned for this stream. Though I guess we could like make an enchanting table or something, or like an enchanting room. But I don't think that's gonna take too long either. I didn't plan for this to go fast. Oh well. I guess I'm just too much of an epic gamer. It happens. Oh yeah, also, I just read stream elements. By the way, so for those of you that don't know, I talk about it a lot, so I highly doubt and like you missed it. But my original goal when I first started streaming was to hit 10 followers by the end of the year. So it would be kind of funny to hit 100 for the end of the year, and we're not that far off, which is why I'm saying it. And like, meet the goal by like, go over by 100%. So if you have any friends that hasn't followed, I get them to follow so we can reach 100 before the end of the year, because it would be funny. It would be kind of funny. Alright, wait. So now I've gone too far back with these. Nope. There we go. I know, but to be fair, so, I am not doing basically anything to promote my channel. Like, the most I'm doing, I'm using the wrong pickaxe, the most I'm doing is, like, posting on TikTok every once in a while, and you don't really gain any followers from that. So the fact that I am at 74 followers is crazy. I have just been insanely lucky. Like, there is no way I should have, you know, grown this much for the little work I have done. So, to be fair, And then there's also like people who do way more work and like do everything right and don't grow at all anyways. So, you know, I feel like that's a fair, that was a fair goal. I didn't know what was gonna happen. Why? I wish we would find diamonds instead. They're much more fun. I don't think I can find them here because I think I'm too far up, but I can still push. Alright. The lucky one doesn't have efficiency on it, so it's so slow now. I really need to get to work on my villagers. Just try and get a bunch of books. I need them breaking. I have my many ones, I can't complain too much, but you know, still. I want them breaking. I want efficiency. Those are the main ones. I want fortune. Oh, we have another cave. I think it's the same cave I've been digging into all day, but still. Alright, well, that saves me on job, I guess. Alright, we're just gonna... No one needs to know. It's fine. This does not exist. Cool! Awesome! That means we can move on with the video that you can't see, and I am the only one who can see. But it's fine, because I can see it. Ah, yes. Alright. Now you're telling me to dig straight down. So let's do that, shall we? I am learning from my mistakes. I know to dig straight down. That is the best way to do this. Alright guys, that is how you win Minecraft. You dig straight down. I should probably keep track of where I am. Cool. I hope this XP farm is effective, because otherwise it'll be annoying. Because I really need an XP farm, man. I don't really have any source of XP right now except for destroying my furnaces. Alright, well, I mean, you gotta trust him, you know? Alright, let's cover this up again. I probably shouldn't put torches here, but it's fine. Alright. We're on 25. Nice. I accept coal. I can live with that. Alright. Thirteen. We're getting closer. Alright, so this should be right. Right? Let's see if he accepts this. Alright, it always tells me to pray that it's in the right place. Alright, that's fair. It didn't give me any instructions despite praying. So that's cool. Alright, well, let's see if we can... Alright, wait, so... I should have thought this out, but it's fine. Now we try and figure out where my mine shaft is. I know, it's my own fault. I chose a pretty janky video. Alright, so we wanna go in this direction until we hit something, because I have dug pretty far, so I'm gonna find something at least, you know? Up. I was going in the wrong direction, so it was a good thing I went up. Let's just wait for the water. It didn't. Well, you know what? If it doesn't work out, then we'll just have a room with water features, and it's a win-win situation. Hopefully it proves at least a little bit, you know? Let's hope it works out better for me. Otherwise, I'm in trouble. Or I'll just have a non-functioning op spawner, it's fine. I mean, hey, it's not completely wasted. I've gotten a bunch of ores. Mainly iron, but still. It's better than nothing. Alright, let's pray and hope that we actually hit something that I'm distressed, like a tunnel or something. Otherwise, I'm in trouble. I should also probably light this tunnel up. Otherwise, I'm going to have, I'm not gonna have fun. Human. Hi, Raccoon Child. Alright, well, we're here. It's not quite where I wanted to go. I wanted to be over here. So we're a bit off. Just a tiny bit. But I'm figuring that we could just... Nope. That's the wrong button. We just dig this way. Ah, yes. Alright, you know what? It's good enough. Alright, cool. I do not argue. So, now we go upstairs and we get a whole bunch of... First, are we gonna have to mine? I don't think so. Maybe. But mainly, I need slabs. And I need... I am hearing a slime. Where is the slime? What? Why? Where do... I am so confused. Why do I have a slime? I don't know. What? Alright, I just have a random slime apparently. That's fun. He's now my unofficial pet. I don't know where he is, so that'll be a nice surprise when I find him. Alright then. Well, we got some of them. And we got some of them. We'll just put the rest in here. Oh, we already have them. Whenever I'm too tired to mine, I just put it in the chest and I'm like, I'll deal with it later. And then sometimes I just don't deal with it. Then it just stays there forever, and it's great. It's a great reminder to myself that I should not leave stuff for later because I just won't do it. Actually don't have anything. Don't have anything to put there. That slime is going to annoy me. I have no idea where it is. I also just regularly forget that I actually have a zombie that is supposed to be there. Then I get confused why I hear zombie noises. I don't know. I'm also just randomly holding 9 pieces of coal. Don't know why, but I sure am. Alright, so, slabs. We need slabs. Do we have slabs? We sure do. Alright, I'm gonna steal them. They're mine now. And I need a whole bunch of trapdoors. Do I have any trapdoors? I'm gonna have to make them. I have like 10. That's cool. Which one do I have the most of? What can I dispose of? This one. How many do you get from each? You get 2. That's cool. Alright, well, let's just do this, I guess. That should be enough. Do I need anything else? I need a second water bottle. I need a water source. Things like I don't have a water source anywhere, and so usually I just steal this water and then hope I remember to put it back. And then sometimes I ran too far. But sometimes I don't, and that's really fun. I don't trust myself. I'm not gonna do it. Wee. Just perfectly so the torch doesn't get affected. I'm somewhat of a pro player, gamer, thing. I can't speak, but that's besides the point. Don't need to speak when you have such epic pro skills like I do. Alright, water. Come on! Disappear! So slow. I understand, it's very exciting. Thank you. Alright, cool. Popcorn left me. It happens. Alright. That should be enough. No, it's not, because they can escape out here. And we're gonna look at what he did. That's what he did. That's fair. Alright, so... Of course I don't have any blocks anymore, because I put them all upstairs. If we just... I'm gonna steal you again. We just do that. This is my janky ass water. It's very beautiful. Alright, cool. Let me go upstairs. I hope this works. Please, I hope this works. Otherwise, it's gonna be annoying. So annoying. And now I'm gonna have to be careful about not falling down. It's gonna be an interesting one, to be fair, or to be sure. Up. Alright, let's go. Hi, Popcorn! How you doing? Oh, well, I'm doing amazing. Look at me go. I'm building a dark room with a water feature. It's gonna be fantastic. I'm glad you're good. I sure am something. Thank you. I hope this is enough, otherwise I'm gonna be sad. No, stop it. I think I'm not asking for too much, and it just keeps placing in the wrong place, and it's annoying. How dare it. How dare it place it where I'm placing it and not where I want it to go. I don't know, it's over here. I'll fix it later. There you go. And I have some to spare. There you go. And there. I have no idea. He didn't tell me. He just put them down. Now he's telling me to create an infinite water source. I don't know. I'm not sure. I think I might have to do them the other way. Let's do them the other way to be safe. Because I don't trust my own judgment when it comes to this. It's fine. No one has to see this. I'll just cut this out of the VOD later. No one needs to know. Nope. But now I can't get up anymore. No, wait, that is the wrong. No, it's not. Never mind. No, it's fine. Probably wouldn't have worked otherwise. You know, Alright, hydrate. You too, if you have a water bottle, then drink from that water bottle. Do it. It's worth it. It's good for you. Alright, so you're right. You are not. Well, it's a matter of, like, I have to do it, and I'm encouraging you to do it. Hi, Lollipop! How you doing? I'm just gonna put this water here in case I fall, so I don't die. You know, just in case. Alright, so these are the right way. Are they all the right way? No, they're not. Is that all of them? See? And that is why we put water there. I didn't die. And that is fabulous. You know what? That's fair. I've had some nights where I just like, I did not sleep for long enough. Wait, I didn't put any here. What? Alright, well, I had one time when I like slept for like 5 hours and then went and was like social all day and then stayed up for I don't know how long or just 4 hours again the next night and once again was just social the whole day. I don't know how I was survived. It's weird. Oh, it's done. Did you look at that? Alright, well, so is this mob farm just based on the fact that the mobs will sometimes randomly wander into here? That'll work out great. Alright, wait. Let's go. I have to do the water thing. Let's do that first. Hi, Mikalis! How you doing? Up. I sure have. Or, well, you know, I had dinner, but it is also only 5 p.m. for me, so I shouldn't eat yet again. It's not my time yet. I fell. That's annoying. Oh no. Oh no. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. You see, and this is why I put water down here. I am a smart boy. I know how to, survive. I don't know. Let's dig this out a bit first. Here we go. Alright, we go up again. That was totally planned, and not just me failing at... I don't know. Yeah, it's just hole diving. I was just seeking the thrill of almost dying. It's already working. Would you look at that? And I am now... Oh god. I am now going to die. Hello. Hi. Yes, die. There's another... Where did that arrow... Did he... I am so confused. Alright, well, doesn't matter. This is why I shouldn't have removed the torches. It's fine. I cannot get up. It's fine. I can do this. There we go. I swear to God. Alright, let's put the torch back. And there's my water source. I swear, I think I've made this way more complicated than it has to be. Ah, that's fair, it could have been. Yeah. Alright, now we're done. Right? We should be. Alright. Let's heal up first. Or I'll eat at least. There's a hole. I don't know why, but there is. Isn't that fun? Alright, so this one's dark. We're done. Or we should be at least. Let's just... This is easier. Even though it's wasteful, I don't care. I am one block short. Alright, there we go. So that should be the mob farm thing. I should get some... While we're waiting for that to have fun for a bit. I'll just make some hoppers. And we'll see how well this works. Okay, so I need 4. So that's 1, 2, 1, 2. That's enough. There we go. And that's 5 times 4 is 20. I know math. I can do math. I can, however, not count, but that's fine. There we go. Nice. Also, I forgot. I'll probably make an extra chest, you know, just in case, so that it can go somewhere and not just hang out in hoppers. Another human. Humans are joining us. How dare they? We were having the server all to ourselves. And then everyone else was like, oh, this. That this is our server as well, we, you know? I don't know. Alright, let's do this. Hello there. Aren't we glad we made a farm? have enough to cover it up? I don't know. Ah yes, my coal. I'll never live this down, will I? It's fine. Did that one- wait. Did something just die by just the fall damage? That's no bueno. Oh well. Can't say I care enough. Alright, let's put that one there. This is going to be an awkward spawner, but it's fine. That's not where I wanted to go, believe it or not. There we go. Alright, well that's cool. I now have a mob spawner. Kind of. I'm gonna go and get some blocks so I can make this look a bit better. Or at least, you know, a bit more nice to work with. Actually, never mind. I'll just do that. Fabulous. Wonderful. Okay, first of all, because I know they are adorable. And hey, would you look at this? Wait, you can find out more about her Instagram. Go follow her, she's really cool. Second of all, Lollipop, what? What did I miss? YouTube video? You can't just say YouTube video and leave it at that. What? Lollipop, what have I missed? Because, yes. So, we were discussing, so she isn't that well versed in like the emotes and like the Twitch culture. And so I was like, I want one that's raid. And she was like, how about Burning Elmo vibes? And I was like, yes. And so now we have a Burning Elmo vibes with raid, and it's beautiful. What? Wait, this is more important. What am I doing? I don't know. This is more important. What? Alright, well, we're done with that. What? He sure did. This is important, Dexy. What? I think it's the real... Has he announced a YouTube video? Or a YouTube channel? I don't think... What am I doing? I don't think he has. Things are dropping too fast. Leave me alone. I want to check out this manager. What? It's 10 days ago. Hey, how do we feel about watching this video? How are we feeling? Yeah, because that's the thing, like, he tweeted stream soon, and I discussed this with Timmy, and I was like, hey, so, Sapnap said, I'm sorry for everyone who isn't interested in this, to give you some backstory, you know who Dream is, and Manatreed, basically everyone thinks that Manatreed is Dream, right? But they won't admit that it's Dream. Oh god, that was scary. That was horrible. Just a creeper attacking you in a step. Alright, so anyways. Manatreed. People think it's Dream. We don't know anything about Manatreed except for the fact that he's gotten a lot of interactions from Dream and like from people who are associated with Dream. And Dream has said that he's not gonna face reveal until George gets to Florida. And recently, Quackity went to UK to visit George, and Sapnap has said that they wanted to like travel to George so he wouldn't have to quarantine alone. And so I think that Quackity has gone there to basically so he will travel back with George. So I I have reached like, until like December 1st, I was really stressed because like at any point, Dream could face reveal and I wasn't ready. And then like once it hit December 1st, I reached like a sense of calm and I'm not that stressed anymore. I mean, yeah, why not, you know? I... dude. Alright, we're gonna watch this. While we just wait for, stuff to drop. Wait, let's see if I can... Alright, let's see if I can do this. There we go. And... Alright, there we go. And we stretch. Oh, that's looking beautiful. Let's fit it inside. Alright, it's gonna be very janky, but that's... I don't know what you expect, to be honest. Let's pull up the video and see if we can make it better. It's gonna be janky, live with it, this is it, I... this is what's happening. I don't know what to tell you. It's my stream, I get to do what I want. That is one of the perks of being the streamer. Alright. Oh, it actually works better than I expect. Alright, cool. Let's switch over. This is what I'm looking at right now. It's very beautiful. Alright, so what... Let's pause the music. What is this? No audio levels are gonna be screwed, but I don't care. What? So he's gonna go and get the resurrection book from Dream, but... this was some... Why have I not heard anything about this video? Like, I'm fairly active in the fan base. Why have I not heard anything about this at all? Until now. It's been 10 days. I am disappointed in the Dream fandom. And in myself, to be honest. Exactly. Like, fair that it could be a fake. I'm trying to think. Convulsion? I don't even know what convulsion means or who that is. I am so confused. Because, so, Mattergene isn't great about linking which channels are associated with him. So, it is very fair that this could be him. Because, like, to find his Twitter, you have to actually search for his name. I am so confused! Book. Alright, sure, but it's Dream has a revive book. Don't kill the dog! He killed a dog. Alright, wait, it looks like a cipher. I'm gonna open a separate tab because I'm not on incognito right now, so I don't trust to search stuff. But guys, I'm sorry. I'm very all over the place and I'm sorry about that. Is that a witch? There's creeper as well. Oh god. Is that a witch? I have a witch in here. Guys! I had a witch in the spawner. Alright, anyways. Back to the clearly more important stuff. This looks like a cipher to me. For those of you who don't know, if you know game theory, then you might know that they had an A or G a while ago, like a couple of years ago, and I was part of it. And so now whenever I see scrambled letters, he's broken me. MatPat has destroyed me and broken me, and now whenever I see random letters, I'm like, this is cipher! This is an ARG! I know what I'm doing. Let's see, it's gonna be in French, but that's fine. I know French. Clearly. And now we're in English. Alright, so. I don't think he would do it with Manitreed. Like, he might. And I, like, fair if he does. But I don't think he would. Alright, which cipher would this be? Cipher identifier, thank you. Alright. IW. Or like it could be a... Could it be another language? No. Alright, it's not giving me much. Oh my god, what if Manitreed is Wilbur? Well, so the problem is, right? Wait, I should probably change to just chatting, by the way. Because we are not playing Minecraft at the moment. Alright, please don't make noises. Thank you. There we go. Yes, big brain. So I don't think it is Wilbur, because Manitreed question mark. Simply because they posted a photo. Like, the photo, it has to be someone, right? And so... Yeah, that's the thing. Like, what if it actually just is someone? And they're just having way too much fun with it, you know? Alright, wait, so... Oh god, that was the last second. How dare they? No, stop it. Alright, so it said I, right? We're going slow. We're gonna turn off the audio because going slow makes the audio annoying. Alright, so that's all we have. Yeah, so it writes I and then the video ends. That's cool. So it goes back to his Twitter. Apparently, we're listening to some German song. Alright, sure. Alright, that's fair. Sure. You know what, Jaxie, I wouldn't put it past that to be a thing. Like, it wouldn't surprise me. I'm gonna be honest with you. Alright, so I tried a cipher identifier and that didn't give me anything. It could be a Caesar, I guess? Maybe? Could it be? Maybe? I can't spell Caesar. Why can't I not spell Caesar? That's why I can't spell Caesar is so weird. I oh no, wait. Let's copy that one so I don't have to write it over and over again. All right. Decrypt. Nothing. All right, well. I am so confused. I am so confused. This is chapter one, though, right? He said it was gonna stream soon. He can't be going for too long. He has to, Oh, Cookie. I will bring her back. Oh, it's scrambled. It's anagram. That makes sense. Yeah. Oh my goodness. All right, so this is interesting. Yes, Dex is Manatreed. Jackson knew the cipher. He's clearly Manatreed. Who else could it be? Let's be honest. That's really interesting, though. I did not expect that one. All right, that didn't take as long as I thought it would. So I could probably. All right. Cool, awesome. That's always fun. So mob spawner. This actually works okay. Like, it's all right. It's not gonna get me any, huge drops or anything, but it's fine. Oh my god, Manatreed. Why I'm still just so confused by this. 'Cause, all right, has he like I don't even know what to say. Right, Manatree. All right, what if we check Twitch? 'Cause he doesn't have anything linked on Twitter. I feel like I follow Manatree, do I? I think I do. Because he's impossible to find if you don't like follow him because yeah, he has a Twitch and I follow the Twitch. But to find him you have to like go into your friends list and search for Manatree because otherwise he won't show up because he has literally done nothing except for created a profile. Where is he at? I know I have him somewhere. I hope I have him somewhere. Where you at? There you are. All right, be quiet. Don't make any noises. Thank you. Yeah, he doesn't really have anything linked here either. In what universe did he think? Ah, yes, I'll create a YouTube channel. I won't tell anyone about it though. And then people will just find. To be fair, a lot of people found it anyways, but still. All right, let's follow that account because that is apparently going to be important. Did I hear a spider? We have spiders. I don't want to have spiders. Spiders suck. All right. Anyways. Right, well, that's cool. Now we have a thing. We have a thing. Let's put on the music again. This threw me off. What I But Dixie, stop it. Don't do that. It's not very nice. It is not nice. You gotta stop it. Yeah, exactly. Shame for you. How dare you? Manager is incre I he's incredibly confusing. I don't understand any of this. And like, if you even try to start explaining this to someone who's not in like the Dream SMP bubble, everyone's just like, I'm sorry, what? They don't understand. They don't understand. You just sound crazy. And it's awful. Alright, well, let's go up with the diamonds before I die. And that will make this area a bit nicer since I now have a mob spawner here. I should probably have marked where the entrance to the mob spawner is, huh? Oh well, it's fine. I genuinely think the Mana Train is Dream, right? But it's gonna be so interesting to see what happens if it isn't Dream. Like, how many people will still stick around despite it not being Dream? You know? Because a lot of the attention he's gotten is obviously because people think it's Dream. He has a ticked. Wait. Does he actually have a TikTok? Nexi, does he actually have a TikTok? Have I missed this as well? I mean, fair, he said that he had, like, taken Manachino, like, everywhere. He actually has a TikTok. How did I not know he had a TikTok? Yeah. That's all it. I can't handle this stressfulness. This is way too stressful for me. Not a day goes by when I regret or don't regret. Not a day goes by where I don't regret joining the Dream SMP fandom. I think that's what I wanted to say. That feels right. That sounds right, I think. I don't know. I don't know anymore. I'm going insane. Alright. That's right. No, it's not. Alright, well that's cool. Okay, but hear me out. Listen. Imagine Manitou goes live. You see the notification. He's like, hey, I'ma go live. He goes live. He has on a face cam and he just like jumps around on Dream SMP for a couple of minutes or like an hour or so. And we see him. But he doesn't turn on his mic. Imagine if that happens. You just have no idea if it's Dream or not. Because he doesn't turn on his mic, so we can't hear his voice. Unless we for some reason know what Dream's room looks like. But even then, you could hide that pretty easily by having like a green screen. Yes, same. I'm gonna be so annoyed if I wake up to a notification that is from Manitreed and he hasn't like announced it beforehand. Because that is like one of those things where like, I will stay awake for that. Now 5 a.m. That is way too late. My thing is like either they have to go live before like 1 a.m. because they're also gonna be live for like a couple of hours. So 1 a.m. is like my latest, and my earliest is probably like 6 a.m. Like I probably won't be able to wake up for it, but I might be able to catch like the tail end of the stream. But that's it. I hope. Yeah. Because that's the thing, like, if they just announce it, then I have no problem with staying awake. Because that's fair. If I know that I am staying awake waiting for it, then I'm fine with it. It's more annoying if they, like, you know, say they're gonna go live and then they don't go live, or, actually, let's not do that because that seems like a bad idea. death. Thank you. But let's put it here though. It's a bit nicer already. Cool. Yeah, I mean, that's the thing. So the GTARG that I was part of, they were not Europe friendly. Like, they had 7 gates. So they would have, like, you did a gate, and then from, like, the time that the gate opened until, like, a timer would start. And the faster you completed, the better time you got. And, like, the top, I don't remember, but the top couple of people, like, the first 5% or whatever, got a prize. And, like, the gates were not Euro-friendly. Like, I had to stay up until, like, midnight for the gates to open. And then you had to sit down and solve puzzles and be creative and try to, like, figure stuff out and be smart. It was horrible. I managed to play pretty good. I got in place 39, so it was, like, fairly okay, you know? But still. Yeah, exactly. We don't stay out for Dream SCP, we stay out for small streamers, like Manitreed, who has never streamed before. What? How did I get string? How did I kill a spider? Where did the string- Can witches drop string? I don't know where I would get the string from. Oh well, now this is done. I'm probably going to, like, remove this and make it a bit nicer, but that's like, then I'm basically done with this. Emeralds. Oh, it's fun when you get emeralds. Pause your check. Alright, everyone sit up if you can, if you want to. I'm not forcing you. But you know, don't sit like a shrimp. It's no bad. It's no good. Welcome back, World Legend. Hi. We've just been discussing Mana Treat. You haven't missed much if you're not interested. Alright, so I guess we have like another half an hour at least. I guess we could. Well, it's more fun saying World Legend. I will not. Leave me alone. I will say World Legend. You can't stop me. You are not merely legend. You are a legend of the world. And so it would not be polite to merely say legend. I have to say World Legend. I have to pay full respect to your full name. That is just how it is. Or you can just go by 007. People might get you confused with James Bond, but I feel like it's worth it. I'm not gonna lie. But I know. Why can I not just say World Legend? I like saying World Legend. I'm used to saying World Legend now. Ah, yes. Wait, they just started talking about Dream? Oh my goodness. Dude, I wish. One of my classmates drew like a smiley. We were doing a lab and we had to like make a signature, and she did something and then she drew a smiley and I was like, oh my gosh, she doesn't know what this means. I don't think she does, at least. Like, I've talked to them about Dream, and one of them knows about Dream because I think I don't remember if it was his friend or his boyfriend, but they watched like the Madhouse, and I was like, cool, awesome, that's fantastic. Well, Dream is a very cool person. How can you not talk about him, you know? He's very cool. We have any more? Sure do. Death. Death. Thank you. This is gonna be an interesting spawner. I don't think it's gonna work too well. But it's also like the best I got at the moment. I don't know how to make it more effective. Well, you know what? At least someone did. It's better than nothing. Oh, by the way, we haven't talked about this. So, MCC, did you guys watch MCC? Who did you watch? What did you think? Random thoughts. I mainly watched Rambu, and his team, which was Rambu, Dream, Tubbo, and Slimesicle. And I can't believe Survival Games was once again the reason why it didn't get into Dodgeballs. That is like third time. They did so good. And then Survival Games. And also Grid Runners, but Survival Games. Just. It was a good MCC though. I'm really glad. Like. In case they didn't win, I really wanted. Yeah, and I in case they didn't win, I really wanted Sapnap's team to win. Partially because he would get his fourth win. Partially because Tommy and Wilbur or Filsa was in it. And partially because that means the Sapnap has won MCC 3 times in a row. Yeah, Tommy. Oh, I haven't watched his spot yet. Because I only had him on like the side. But he was so happy and he deserved it. I. Aw. He did so well. They all did. They performed freaking amazingly. I mean, yeah, it's techno. Yeah, exactly. Tommy deserved it. I. He did so well. I am so proud of him. All right, now we have a room here as well, so that's cool. Thank you. I wonder if there is some way that I could set it up so I can have skeletons shooting creepers. I don't know. Yeah, I mean, hopefully it's not gonna be as long as the last one was. I think they said so January there's not gonna be one. I think they said they were hoping to be by February. So it shouldn't be that bad, you know? How are we feeling about making the enchantment room here? I guess it would be kind of annoying because my villagers are up there, but I also don't think I have. I can make two enchantment rooms, to be fair. Alright, let's make an enchantment. How do you make an enchantment table? Oh yeah, I started watching. I actually started watching like when they came back, basically, I think. I don't remember which one was the first one I watched. I think it was. Might have been Rambo's first one, or like the one before. Must have been Rambo's first one. So I haven't been watching for too long. Though I think I have watched Technoblade for years. I don't know how long, but I've been watching him for years. So I might have like watched an MCC and just not known about it because he was obviously in the earlier ones. But that was a while ago in that case. Alright, and for Obsidian. Wait, alright, lava should be over here somewhere, I think. I just run in this direction for long enough, I'll bump into lava one way or another. Probably. Why did I hear a zombie? It's probably fine. I saw the granite and I got excited. I thought I just saw it out of the corner of my eye because I'm watching Shattered sing like, oh. How dare it. Where's the lava? I feel like every time I start digging, I run into so much lava and I'm just not finding any of it. What has happened? What? I don't even know what team I would want. Oh wait, I ran past lava. Hehe, I found it. Alright, that's cool. I need, what? 4 pieces? Let's just... There we go. Alright, this is one of the effective. Let's not be lava under, please. It's annoying. This is not gonna work out great, is it? At least it doesn't take too long to mine. This is the first time I'm holding obsidian. It doesn't surprise me, to be fair. I honestly don't know. Like, I think it would be really fun to have just Sleeping Boy Zinc. So, Techno Tommy will burn Fulsa. Like, that would be a fun team to have one time because I don't think they've ever played together. If Techno comes back, it was always fun when he was with Wilbur. Like, that's just, they're a fun duo. Which way is back? It's this way, I think. I feel like it's this way. I'm gonna run this way and hope for the best. I'm gonna cover this up so I don't fall into lava when I come back. Sleepy Boy Sink is definitely up there. Yeah. Sadly, Techno won't be back and he said that like he doesn't enjoy it because there's so much pressure on him because he is known to be such a good Minecraft player. So that's unfortunate. Who else would I like? I don't know. I just really- I basically just watch for, like, fun interactions. So, basically just, like, Rambo and Tommy would be a really fun team. Yeah, exactly. The biggest problem with- This way I'm going. I know what I'm doing. I can multitask. I think it was- Because Tommy and Rambo was in the team together, I think. And Rambo wanted more structure and while Tommy was just this is what we're doing and designing like the moment. So I don't think they vibe very well when it comes to MCC. But bench trio would be fun. Alright, I literally only need 2 diamonds. I just have like a bunch of, it's somewhat effective farms. they work, they do what they're supposed to, but they're not good. Funk, and now we have that. How many, bookshelves do we need? Yeah, that would be a fun one. Imagine a Hermitcraft team. I don't know, man. MCC is so fun. For a legend, if you're still here, my human addiction, whatever it's called. How many bookcases do I need? Or library things for the enchantment? Thank you. If you're not here, I'm just gonna keep reading the wiki. He couldn't? Why? Is it 12? It's not telling me what I want to know. It's like, hey, did you know that the enchantment table is 3/4 of a block, but it won't tell me how many things I need. Oh yeah, and there are also too many. Actually, while I'm just standing around, I should probably stand in the close vicinity of the, mob farm. Yeah, I mean, yeah, that's fair. There are also too many. So they wouldn't be able to be a woman team. But dude, Gwee and Mumbo Scar, like them three together, that would be really fun. I don't know. Alright, how to get it? I know how to get it. Please tell me how many bookcases I need. Well, yeah, but I... Yeah. You know what? One day. One day it'll happen. You need 15 bookshelves. Alright, sure. Alright, it's gonna look really ugly. I just threw my sword. I did not want to do that. But I should be able to buy bookcases, so I'm not too worried. I have so many oatmeal. That's cool. How much do I have? I should have some bones down here as well. Yes. Yeah, Scar would be fun in MCC. I don't know how well he would do. And also just like it's always a risk because you never know when his when he could get worse. But it would definitely be fun. Alright, bye Dixie! Hope you have a good rest of your day. Wait, why am I running in here? Do we have bones in here? No. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright. cool chicken nuggets. Lucky. Enjoy them. Alright. I'm gonna steal some from the farm wall as well. Because we should have some. We have a little bit yet. Alright, cool. Alright, so I might not have a lot, but I have a bit. I hope they bring back MCC Rising, and I hope they don't just go with like applicants that are the same from. Like to take the same applicants from the last time, because I want to apply. No, stop it! I want to send. Let me. All right then. I got a hoe. Alright, cool. That was a nice interaction. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. So that's why I hope that they really do go for new people. I now have a diamond hoe. I don't know what to do with this, but I sure have it. I don't know. I hope. I want to be in MCC. It will be so fun. It will be incredibly fun. I just... imagine. Yeah, exactly. And like, so many people have, you know, started streaming and like... For example, me. Like, I couldn't apply last time because I didn't know anyone. But I really wanted to. And I'm sure there are a lot of other people who are in the same situation where, like, they wanted to last time, but they couldn't either because they hadn't started streaming or because they didn't know anyone. Yeah, Timmy couldn't either. So I hope they do it again. It will be so fun. Yeah, I mean, I can imagine. I don't usually watch smaller streamers. I enjoy watching bigger ones. But I can imagine, yeah. Up. The biggest problem if I got into MCC Rising would just be the time. Like, it would take so much time. And so I have to juggle that with university work, obviously. So that would be interesting. Yep, stop it. Alright, cool. Carrots. So now I have an actual villager that trades carrots. So it's- I have a point for harvesting them. Other than it just being carrots. Alright, well, I guess the hoe comes to use. I. There we go. Yeah, that's fair. I just really like not having. I don't know. I really like watching bigger ones. That's also just like to each your own. Yeah. up. I know what you mean, I think. It's fine. I don't have any space anymore, so we're just gonna leave the rest. Alright. Have some potatoes. Alright, and let's go back to what we're doing. Up. Up. There we go. So we need 15 bookcases. That is not gonna be enough. Who has the cheapest bookcases? You don't have bookcases at all. You have it for 4. That's cool. No bookcases and no bookcases. Alright, 4 it is. Please sell enough. Nope. So close. That was so close. I only need 3 more, my dude. That's so annoying. I just tried to eat emeralds. That would not be very good. Alright, well, we can... Let's just wait for the... Let's just wait. It'll happen eventually. Probably. It's you. Alright. Let's do some trading while we wait, because I have nothing better to do. And that was it. All those potatoes. Just take all of them. Take every single one. Give me all of that XP, please. Yeah, I really like that, like, with bigger streamers, you don't... Like, you don't have that same pressure of writing a chat. Like, they'll be fine without you, you know? Which is nice. Yeah, but that's just really nice with big streamers. Like, you don't have to talk at all. You can just sit there and be quiet, and it's fine. Which, fair, you can also do in smaller streamers. I'm not saying you can't, but with smaller streamers, it's a bigger pressure on you to talk, because, you know, more people are there, or less people are there. And so it's easier to be in a conversation. Oh, you won't allow it either. Why? Why Why are you like this? They're just not cooperating with me today. Here I am, trying to sell them stuff, and they just not agreeing with me. Hi. Alright, well, it's almost night, it would seem. Please? I will never forget about you. I promise. the OGs. No, because that's the thing. Like, I feel like I have an okay memory-ish, kind of. You know? Yes. Okay, so it's turning day, right? And they're just not accepting. Or is... Wait. Alright, please. My dude, I don't need that many more. I literally need 3 more, and then I'm out of here. That's all I need, please. I don't know what to do with my single piece of obsidian. I just have one piece, because I mined one too many. Yeah. The OG before I became affiliated. Alright, come on. Let me finish this. I have started this. I really want to finish. Please. Please. I'm not asking for a lot. Yeah, exactly. Hey, the OG who told me to raid Timmy. I have 2 diamond hoes now, because I just don't use hoes. I just put them away and I'm like, alright, sure. Yeah. I am missing a- no I'm not, I just have it in my offhand. Well, you know what? While we're waiting, actually, let's check. And if they still haven't, then I guess we could mine some. So I do have some stuff in, yeah. I do have some stuff. There's some ore that needs to be mined. Not the most thrilling of contents, but it's better than nothing. You always mine in Minecraft, you always mine so much, and you're like, I'm never gonna run out of this, and then like a week later, you're out. And I just like, I have so much iron. It feels like I'm never gonna run out, and then at the same time, I'm like, I know that, just wait. I don't even know how long, just like, a while, and I'm just gonna be out, and I'm gonna wonder where all my iron went. It's gonna be fantastic. Yeah, exactly. You just mine everything that you see. That is the real way to do it. I should probably not- First of all, I probably shouldn't mine it with my silk touch one. Second of all, I should probably put my silk touch one in the offense to actually get the mending from it. Just like in general, that is a good idea. A I'm so glad I set up the automatic smelter. Because mining all, or melting all of this would have been so annoying otherwise. All of this because I couldn't get three more bookcases. What the heck? Villagers are so stubborn. This is why you threaten them with death. They cooperate so much better then. Alright, let's not mine the rest of it because I don't wanna. And I feel like that is... yep, I don't know. Alright, you know what? If you don't wanna give me any bookcases, then I'm just gonna go and do my own thing. Nope, alright. Let's make the enchantment room. Screw him. We don't need him. Let's just grab a block of them. And let's go downstairs. Actually, let's get some lanterns. Nope, there we go. And I'm kind of thinking chains, maybe? How do you make chains? It's not like that. How do you make chains? No, come on. How do you make you? Oh, we need iron nuggets. Why not? Alright, now I have a bunch of chains. That's wonderful. Alright, and let's... I have an idea. I don't know how well it's gonna go, per se, but we'll see what happens. That's not what I wanted. Alright, and we're gonna leave it at that, and I am going to borrow this one. Don't mind if I do. Alright, one last check. Nope. Alright, screw you. We're gonna do our own thing. Let's at least start finishing on it. You know? I should have borrowed a chest so I could put labs in, but it's fine. Alright, where is the middle of this? How long is it? Wait, one, two. Nine. Nine. I actually have a symmetrical square if you don't count this pillar. Wow. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. This should be the middle. If you don't count the alley, I guess. So it's actually not symmetrical. Because I are it's fine. No it's not. right, so it's instead 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so it's 7, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, would it still be here? No, it would be here. Wait, yeah, it would be here. Alright, so this is the middle. Very beautiful indeed. Oh no. One, two, three, and then we go this way, three, as well. All right, we now have a square. Would you look at that? Very beautiful, very beautiful. 10 out of 10, one of my best squares I've ever made. Especially since it's not symmetrical yet. But you know, that's just technicality. All right, there we go. I don't know what I'm doing. I am just gonna play stuff and hope for the best, to be honest. Oh no, I ran out. See, this is where we bring the stonecutter. I need literally 4 more. Nice. Nice. That's not what I wanted. Alright, and you want me to do that, but that's not gonna look good. Oh, we have a witch again. That's so annoying. Hi. You're annoying. Thank you. Probably should be holding my pickaxe when I'm killing stuff, huh? That might help. Just a tiny bit. There we go. Very low hanging. Are they even levitating? Is there a Yeah, there is a difference in height. Nice. Cool. So I'm not just doing this, looking like an idiot. That is great to know. Alright. I can't see how many levels we have because I don't have lapis, which is fine. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's go up again. Let's see if they want to trade me any bookcases. Because I want some bookcases. Please give me some bookcases. Please. Huh. Alright, well, I guess we'll just have to live with it being unfinished then. I did not bring the stone cut up again. Oh well, it's fine. Alright. You don't need it, right? Okay, so I think this is where I am going to end the stream. Very beautiful. Fun stream. There we go. If you have anyone that you would like me to raid, then please tell me and I will raid so. Or otherwise, I will just frantically try and find someone. As I always do. actually, do I have anyone that's live? We have Popcorn. You know what? Let's raid Popcorn. Let's do it. That's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Alright, so join the raid. She's a fantastic they are a fantastic human being, and they're really cool, and yes. So next stream, if I know myself, I can't promise anything, but I think it's gonna be on Wednesday, because that is like the only other day this week that I can't stream. So if there's a second stream, it's gonna be on Wednesday, so I will see you then. I hope you enjoyed today's stream. And I'll see you the next time.